kahit nga mga puti, nababaliw sa kanya eh. Napapa-head turn eh. Nakala mo sinong artista dumaan. Pero you guys, no, di ko na papatagalin pa. Please help me welcome our elite mentor, Pro 7, Van Ticar.
Wow, thank you, Coach Carl. Thank you po. Would love to thank everyone who's come into our call. And we have even actually some guests watching from the US. Yan, si Tita Marge, thank you for coming in. Also from Australia, from New Zealand. And also, most especially, sa Singapore and Philippines. So guys, grabe, full pack tayo. Iba't ibang sulok ng mundo, di ba? So this is really where possibility is. So every Wednesday and Friday nights, we have this team huddle. And the purpose of our presentation right now, our message is, you know, we always do these activities like, you know, we do health advocacy programs or education and also financial opportunities. Especially right now at the time of COVID and pandemic, this is the time of uncertainty. So at least you may find this as an opportunity that may be able to help you in where you are right now in your life. So I would personally like to welcome you to our company. It's called Life Vantage Fam, Life Vantage Company. Muntikan ko na sinabi, welcome na sa Life Vantage Family, where anywhere we welcome you all. So thank you po. We really appreciate your time. So the best thing over here, guys, hindi pa tayo open. We're not yet open in the Philippines, but we're already doing the groundworks. So which means inuunahan na natin before siya mag-open, which means pioneering opportunity po talaga to. So sayang, di ba, kung hindi po kayo mauna. So ito po, before I start with our presentation, I want to start a bit of my story. So we're not complete strangers. Para sino ba tong ano, balbasaradong tao na to na wala na, punot na, di ba? So makikita nyo bakit ano, nawala ng buhok. Kasi dito kasi guys, sa New Zealand, I came here at a very, well, at a young age, you know, 20 years old. Well, 20 years old, pero grabe yung trabaho dito kasi akala noon dati na madali lang yung buhay dito abroad, di ba? Akala ng iba, it's easy to make money, di ba po? But anyway, this is how I started. So I am a nursing graduate and both of my parents po are educators. So sabi nga ng mama, dad, tsaka daddy ko, kung hindi daw nakapagtapos ng nursing, education, engineering, lawyer, or anything, basta ano, I will be considered as a failure. Magbungkal na lang daw po ng lupa sa probinsya namin, sa Cagayan de Oro. Eh, pagpunta naman pala kami dito sa New Zealand, magiging farmer din po pala ako. Kasi nagsimula po ako as a dairy milker, dairy farmer. So akala ko, pagpunta namin dito sa New Zealand, ang ganda, ang sarap na ng buhay. Pero hindi po alam ng mga tao na ang hirap ng buhay dito. Kasi bakit? Kikita ka ng dolyares, mag-spend ka rin ng pala ng dolyares din. Alam niyo po, hindi din basta-basta makapasok din ng ibang bansa, 'di ba? Lalo na pag pamilya kayo. So lahat iniwan po namin sa Philippines, come back to zero talaga kami, pati family namin iniwan doon. So yung lungkot, yung pagod, 'di ba? Everything. And as a dairy farmer, guys, no, we used to wake up 3 a.m. in the morning and finish work around 7 p.m. or even late at night. Lalo na pag winter season kasi panahunan ng calving 'yan, manganganak ng mga baka. So minsan nga, wala kaming tulog, tapos 12 days on, 2 days off. So grabe, grabe pala. So hindi pala talaga madali magtrabaho dito sa abroad, sa overseas. Di ba? Akala ng ibang dyan na, uy, ang sarap ng buhay natin dito. Hindi po. Kasi gagawin dito, gawain sa bahay, kami din po. Wala kaming katulong. So lahat gumagalaw, di ba? So pinursigi ko po, nag-ipon talaga ako para maging nurse po ako. So naging nurse po ako sa Waikato Hospital, one of the most busiest and biggest trauma unit in New Zealand. So yan, nag-night shift nurse po ako for over 5 years. Pero I came to a realization, guys, na kahit tumaas yung income ko, tumaas din yung tax bracket ko. So parang wala lang din, ganun pa rin. However, guys, no, kahit nurse ka, may cap ka pa rin sa trabaho mo, may cap pa rin sa income mo. So kahit gaano pong kayong kasipag, katsaga, lahat nilagay mo, ano, hanggang dun ka na lang talaga, 'di ba? So naisip ko, kung hanggang magiging 60 na ako or mag-65, hanggang dun na lang income bracket ko, parang sayang, sinayang ko yung buhay ko, sinayang ko yung oras ko, 'di ba? Parang ganun. So ako din, I'm always an open-minded person And syempre dito, hindi sapat po, lalo na ngayon sa panahon ng pandemic, COVID, we need to be open with different opportunities because one income is not just enough. Diba? Kaya nga sabi nga ni Forbes, diba? Having a side hustle or another stream of income is the real stability right now. Diba po? So I read Rich Dad Poor Dad. Sino po nakabasa nito? Type 1. Diba? May parang type 1 tayo. Naikiuso tayo. So type 1 po kayo kung nabasa niyo po si Robert Kiyosaki, Rich Dad Poor Dad. And sabi daw dito, you know, nabasa ko po siya while nagtatrabaho ko. So sabi daw dito, true financial freedom is to be found in running a business. Kasi, which is totoo, wala ka naman pong nakikitang yumaman sa pagtatrabaho lamang. Kahit kami dito, di ba? Marami kayong nakikitang OFW na nagtrabaho sila sa ibang bansa for 10 years, 20 years, tapos nag-ipon para umuwi ng Pilipinas para mag-what? Para mag-negosyo. Di ba? So, doon din yung bagsak, magde-negosyo din. So, sabi ko, kung doon din babagsakan ko, why not? Sabayan ko na ngayon. Di ba? Kasi ngayon, pwede naman i-sacrifice yung time natin sa panonood ng Netflix, sacrifice yung entertainment time natin na ano, so we use our downtimes as our productive times. So because of that, guys, dito sa New Zealand, yan, Australia, hindi din po madali mag-start up ng negosyo. So I was introduced to an online business platform, which is sobrang ganda kasi low-cost investment siya, tapos wala masyadong risk. Tama? Diba? So lalo na dito sa New Zealand, lahat ng gastusin, ano, lahat dollars. So kung mag-start up ako ng business dito, ano, malulugi talaga ako kagad, di ba? So I started my business at 22 years old at so fast forward, I'm now it's been 7 years in this journey. It's been up and down, pero I've been grateful because nakilala ko po tong taong to. She's Tita Josie Tong, she's my mentor, and sabi nga nila, success leaves footprints. If you want to become successful, all you have to do is follow that footprints. Kasi why will you reinvent the wheel? Eh, may nakagawa na. May sistema na. So, sinundan ko lang po siya. So, in my past company, actually, I was from another company. I was struggling. Dead struggling. I was struggling for the past 6 years in my online business until I met her. So, she taught me a lot. Di ba? Kahit nasa ibang team po siya. So, ang dami naming, dami niyang tinuro sa akin. Pero 2 years later, she's actually one of the top earner sa past company namin. She's a nurse also by profession, pero hindi basta-basta po nurse. She's a director of nursing of one of the biggest aged care units sa Australia, Sydney, Australia. Imagine, 6 years po siyang part-time, 6 years naging full-time siya sa pagne-negosyo sa Australia. Sabi ko, wow, Tita Josie, paano niyo po ginawa yun? Sabi niya, Van, may sistema. Diba? Kasi system duplicates. So anyway, tinawagan niya ako. Sabi niya, Van, magsisimula na ako with a new company. Iiwan ko na yung past company ko. Sabi ko, ha? Tita Josie, di ba? Sobrang laki nyo na doon. Ang laki ng kinikita niya. So, which means sometimes, hindi talaga yon sa kinikita mo. It's more of your passion. Di ba? It's more of your kung ano mo gusto mo talaga, yung purpose mo. So anyway, we moved with this company because of this guy as well. Na he used to be the senior vice president of our old company. Okay? So, nung nag-move siya dito sa bagong company namin, sabi ko, why did you move? He's been 10 years with that old company. It's a big supplement company din. Pero sabi ko, bakit ka nag-move, Doc Brian? Eh, sabi ko, ang laki na ng company na yan. Sabi niya, because this company is the forefront of a revolutionizing newly found science, in which excited na po ako to share to you guys. So we saw the vision. So fast forward, we have created one of the fastest growing teams here in Australia, New Zealand. They're in Singapore starting. We're already in 11 markets sa organization ko po. And also we're starting in the Philippines and we can't wait na mag-open sa Philippines kasi meron na kaming mga distributors na rin dyan from Apari to Hulu. And then joke lang. From Region 2, di ba? Sila Ma'am Aisha, Ma'am Sheila, yan. To Davao area, yan. So, nagsisimula na kami. So, which means, guys, on April next year, guys, we're very excited. Di na kami makapakali. Kasi bakit? Home court advantage po natin yan, di ba po? So, anyway, tonight, guys, I'm gonna talk to you about the perfect storm in business. So, which means, anong ibig sabihin ng perfect storm? Which means, ito po yung apat na categories na kailangan nyo po i-check kung if itong negosyo, itong products para po sa inyo. Kasi our role here, our job here is to show you. You don't need to say yes. You don't need to say I'm joining. Just take a look and learn kung ito bang produkto, itong comp plan or itong timing para sa inyo. So anyway, I'm gonna talk to you about the product. So question dyan, is it unique? Does it have high retention? Madali ba siyang i-take? Okay, affordable ba siya? Ano ba yung science dyan? Meron bang backup studies? Di ba? Hindi lang haka-haka lang. Di ba po? Tried and tested na ba yan? Di ba? So yun yung mga tatanungin sa products. Now, compensation plan. Is it fair? Is it generous? How many ways of earning income? Can you get your return of investment right away? Di ba? So yun, itatakal din po natin yan. Pati timing. Kasi kahit anong ganda ng products nyo, pati ganda ng comp plan nyo, yung way of earning nyo, pero kung nahuhuli na kayo, sayang, di ba? So, am I first in the market? Or am I too late? Or did the boat already left me? Di ba? Parang ganun. Timing kasi, mas maganda po yung nauna ka kaysa nahuhuli ka na. Di ba po? Pati lastly, sige, maganda yung products, comp plan, pati timing. Pero yung last dyan, may suporta ba kami? May training ba kami? Di ba po? So, nung isang araw lang, nag-training kami, nabaliw lahat. Di ba po? So, yan, ganyan yung ano natin, support and training. Di ba? Kasi yun yung biggest question dyan eh. Is there a community that's gonna guide us, that's gonna help us to achieve our dreams? Di ba? To achieve and build our business as well. So, anyway guys, just a disclaimer, Life Vantage and its affiliates do not claim to cure, heal, prevent, mitigate, or diagnose any disease kasi we're a health product, we're not a medication. So this information is for educational purposes only. And if you see, guys, some income disclosure, our income varies. It varies from the leadership, the skill level, the market condition. So hindi siya get in quick rich overnight business. So negosyo po talaga siya. Kung gagawin niyo po yung negosyo, parang negosyo talaga na tatrabahuhin po natin, lalagyan natin ng sipat, tsaga, tsaka dasal, di ba po? So anyway, guys, let's get it started. So our health, guys, it has a continuum. Ito yung mini-measure daw natin. So most of the time, we're here, di ba? Health. And due to circumstances, we cannot avoid aging. Tama? Because of aging, we go through what we call frailty. Yung frailty, nagkakaroon na tayo ng signs and symptoms of aging. And if hindi po natin agapan and hindi tayo careful with our health, it will lead to disability. Ngayon, with frailty, with lifestyle changes, environmental changes, then we could bring back to the health state. However, pag nasa disability na po kayo, anong po ang kasunod? Diba, death? So, mahirap na po, it's too late na pag nasa disability stage ka na. Diba? So, lalo na pag nag-maintenance na talaga ng medications, ganun. Diba? Sometimes, yung mga doctors natin, they will tell us the bad news, late stage na, parang ganun. So right now guys, dito, dapat natin makita na health is well talaga, na we need to have prevention better than cure. Tama po, kasi pag nasa cure ka na, may hirap talaga ibalik po yan dyan sa healthy state. Diba po? And lalo na ngayon, panahon na ng COVID pandemic, ang dami pong cases din talaga sa Philippines, kahit saan, diba? So I'm not really selling this product to say that it can prevent COVID, but then it's an investment in your health kasi ito nga po mas naging obvious na kailangan na talaga na people should understand that we need to look after our health, di ba? So we need to look for ways and we need to put the effort to protect our family and protect our health. So moving on, what is a healthy lifestyle? Then, anong itsura ng healthy lifestyle? So, it's the balance of these six things, guys. Proper movement. It doesn't need to be 2 hours, 3 hours na gym. Pwedeng 15 minutes na yoga session sa room nyo, di ba? Kaya may tinatawag tayong home workouts, di ba po? Basta galaw-galaw, stretch. Sleep, quality sleep, nutrition, guys. It's not just about eating the right kinds of food, but also activating your bodies, your cells. And I will tackle it later. Mental health, guys, a like-minded community that would support your goals, di ba? And also, the right environment to be with. So, yan po, we need to have a balance of these six things. However, guys, every single day, we're being challenged. Kasi bakit? Di ba? Because we're being hijacked with this environmental factors yung kinakain natin, lalo na po ito, 'di ba, yung mga kinakain natin, and most especially stress, 'di ba? Big S stress 'yan. So kung nakaka-relate po kayo, please type 1 lang ha, just say yes, 'di ba? Kung nakaka-relate po kayo. Sino pong may kakilala diyan na hindi na stress? Yan. Sino po may kakilala diyan na hindi na stress? 'Di ba po, lahat, kahit mayaman 'yan, mayaman, kahit anong estado ng buhay, may stress lagi 'yan. Pero may kakilala po ako na hindi na na-stress, yung mga namatay na. 'Di ba? 'Yun. So that is one major cause of a lot of what? Sickness and disease, 'di ba po? And lalo na ito, mga radiation from everyday use of our gadgets, everything. So it's really affecting our health. So no wonder why everyone is experiencing this what we call physical symptoms. Ano po 'yan? Yung top 3 po natin na physical symptoms. Low fatigue, okay? Low fatigue, madaling mapagod, lack of energy, nawawalan ng enerhiya throughout the day, which means gusto mag-nap, 'di ba? Matulog sa bandang hapon na, 'di ba po? And also lack of quality sleep. 'Di ba? If nakaka-relate po kayo, type yes please po. 'Di ba? So low fatigue, okay? Fatigue, low of energy and lack of sleep. Yan. Dahil because our cells are always being hijacked. However, guys, ito ah, yun yung physical symptoms. But not many people knows what's happening inside our bodies. So what is really happening inside our bodies? And most of the time, when we get to know about what's happening in our bodies, it's too late na. So what is really happening in our bodies? When the light is dimming. So that is what we call oxidative stress. Wow, big word. Ano ba yan? Van. Diba? Nurse van na lang. Ano ba yan? Oxidative stress. I-explain ko po mamaya. Next is mitochondrial decline, a decline in certain activity, and many more. So guys, medyo ano to ha, medical terms, pero I will try to chunk it in na in layman's term. And matutuwa kayo kasi may health education po tayo dito. Diba po? So basically guys, in summary, to control your health, it needs to have that lifestyle change and environmental change. Diba? Pero kaso, most of the time, sa genes natin, sa genetics natin, mana-mana na sakit, doon natin biniblame. Diba? Kaya nga ako may diabetes dahil kay lolo eh, kasi namamana ko kay lolo. Or minsan magpapa-check up tayo, anong tinatanong ng mga nurses o doktor? Ito, ano, misis, mister, may sakit ba yung, ano, yung magulang mo ng heart disease, ng hypertension, ganun, diba? Mga kapatid, may naging nagka-cancer ba? So lahat, sine-check po yan because related sa genetics. And minsan, yun nga, we're blaming it. Di ba? Sinisisi natin kasi namamana. However, guys, itong good news, pinaka-good news kasi science had already discovered that our genes contain incredible abilities to keep our bodies healthy by using biohacking with the use of a newly found science called nutrigenomics. So yung biohacking daw po, from the word bio means biology, hacking means optimizing your genetic potential. So using that science called nutrigenomics, so ano daw yung nutrigenomics? So nutri means nutrition, genome means genes, and mix means study. So it is the study of how nutrients and naturally occurring compounds affect our genes. So dito po, it is even becoming the talk of the medical community. So kung kayo po ay doctor, medical practitioner, or may kakilala na po na sa ganun status, guys, you need to listen to this. You need to really hear this kasi nasa US pa lang po siya. Ngayon, biyumahe na siya sa Australia, New Zealand. Padating na po tayo sa Pilipinas. So, ito po, in-interview nga sila sa Fox News, ABC News, and these are one of the famous news stations in the US. Ito po.
Hello and welcome to Health Talk. I'm Laura Ingle. What if I told you that you could change your DNA right now? You think I was crazy, right? Well, it turns out you can actually mold your genetics to fight off disease and live longer. The science behind it is called nutrigenomics. And joining me now to tell us all about it is Dr. Partha Nandi. He's the author of the book, Ask Dr. Hello and welcome to Health Talk. I'm Laura Ingle. What if I told you that you could change your DNA right now? You think I was crazy, right? Well, it turns out you can actually mold your genetics to fight off disease and live longer. The science behind it is called nutrigenomics. And joining me now to tell us all about it is Dr. Parthen Nandy. He's the author of the book, Ask Dr. Nandy. Thank you for being here. So, of course, we want to ask you all about this because this sounds like an incredible new find. So what is nutrigenomics exactly?
Yeah, thanks for having me. You know, it's a big fancy word, but what it means is that the stuff you put in your mouth can actually affect your genes. So for example, you put a food in your mouth, it can actually affect how, which kind of genes, what kind of proteins come out. So that's why it's so critical. For me, you know, my grandpa died when he was age 47 from a heart attack. So I wanted to be around for my kids and not have the same fate. So I did a lot of research to find out. And we're talking off camera. We didn't have this in medical school.
Right.
And so now this is cutting edge research that shows that I can actually, and you can, and everybody else can actually change your genes, meaning that you can change what your genes produce. So you're not held by that. And you're not just saying, I am only my genes, but you can actually take your destiny in your hands. That's what's so cool about it.
See, guys, you know, nakita niyo po, narinig niyo po. Actually, you could search this in Facebook, YouTube po, or even the Fox News sa Google. So, you could put nutrigenomics space Fox News para marinig niyo po yung buong story, buong interview. Na nutrigenomics is the newly found science, bagong tuklas, na it could cut off those bad genes na namamana natin and turn on those good genes to help live longer. Diba? Sino pong gustong, mabuhay ng mas matagal para you would be around, sorry, your family for longer time. Di ba po? Lalo na yung mga may apo dyan, may mga anak na bata pa, di ba? Kasi ngayon, yung mga sakit-sakit na yan, hindi po namimili ng edad. Di ba? Nakakatakot, di ba po? So right now, guys, it's even evaluated that nutrigenomics market is expected to reach 17.3 billion in the next 3 years. Ganun po siya kabilis. Kaya nga, we're very excited to bring this to Philippines. So anyway, guys, what is oxidative stress? Diba? Medyo big word, medical term. So yung oxidative stress daw, it starts with our cells. Yung cells natin, that is basic unit of life. Yan, lahat ng ano natin, we're made up of cells. So yung cells natin, it is attacked by what we call free radicals. Yung free radicals na yan, these are unstable atoms or electrons that attacks our cells. So bakit nagkakaroon ng free radicals? And that is because of yun nga, yung mga smoking, drinking, alcohol, everything, stress, yan, radiation, the type of food we eat, the chemicals we're using at home, etc., di ba? So pag hindi po natin yan naagapan, nagiging ganito, dumadami pati siya. So nagiging lantang cell. So same like sa isang mansanas, no? Pag hinati ko po siya sa dalawa, iniwan ko po siya sa lamesa, nagiging di ba? Nagrarat po siya, nagiging brown tapos umiitim in the next following days. So same as ourselves, it means we are rusting from the inside. Diba? Parang nangangalawang po tayo sa loob natin. So do you know how many free radicals does your body produce every single day? So ito po yung sinasabi ko na free radical. So from a cell is the basic unit of life. The pinaka-basic pa nun is what we call an atom. So yung atom, okay, sorry, bio 101. Para po, maintindihan nyo po talaga kung paano yung action ng product, okay po. Kasi mas passionate po ako dito eh, kasi nurse po tayo, di ba? So we really want to promote wellness and health. So anyway, yung isang atom daw po, guys, has a paired electron, okay? Yung paired electron. Now, a free radical becomes unpaired or unstable. Okay? Dahil bakit? Kasi yun nga, dahil sa stress, etc. Yung sinabi ko po, radiation, alcoholism, the diet, inflammation, chemicals, etc. So, how many free radicals does your body produce every single day? Ito po, ganito po karami. 300 sextillion, that's 21 zeros attached to it every single day. Ganyan po karami, no? So, even PubMed. PubMed is what we call the Medical Library of Doctors, which is also based in the US. Okay, sabi nga nila dito that oxidative stress is the underlying cause or is at the center of over 200 major diseases including cancer, diabetes, heart disease, hypertension, Alzheimer's, arthritis, lahat-lahat po ng mga sakit, di ba? So, paano po naputunayan yun? Gumawa po sila ng study and we have over 200,000 studies that can link them together. So which means if mapababa po natin yung oxidative stress, we could slow in or lower the progression of any disease or even reverse it, di ba po? So what is the solution, guys? The solution is to provide your cells with this antioxidant. So how does it go? Kasi bakit antioxidants? Antioxidant, kaya nga sabi niya anti. So anti means fight, oxidants means oxidation. So antioxidants is an electron donator. So dinodonate niya po yung isang electron para maging stable siya ulit. However, the action is one free radical is being neutralized with one antioxidant. Diba? So however, ganun po karami na free radicals. So which means dapat ganun din karami na antioxidants na kailangan ilagay natin sa katawan natin. Pero ito yung question, guys, eh. Can food give me enough antioxidants? Diba po? So just for example, itong blueberries. Blueberries is a super fruit. It is considered one of the highest form of antioxidant food, rich food, di ba po? One panet or 250 grams of blueberries is worth 6,700 antioxidants. Do you think sapat na po yan, di ba, sa pang-araw-araw natin na to fight that many free radicals, na dapat 1:1, so dapat 306 trillion din na antioxidants, di ba? Hindi po siya sapat, kulang. Because that is what we call direct antioxidants or coming from the outside. Kaya nga exogenous, coming from the outside. Coming from food, vitamin supplements, di ba po? Kaya nga action is 1:1. Ngayon, scientists have found out about NRF2 pathway activator. So what is an NRF2? Si NRF2 daw po is a protein messenger sa cell po natin. So itong NRF2, it finds an injury sa cell natin. Okay, pag na-injured yung cell po natin, it reports to the nucleus. Then the nucleus activates a set of genes called the survival genes to create yung tinatawag nating antioxidant enzyme. So ito daw pong antioxidant enzyme, itong tatlo, catalase, glutathione, okay? Oh, glutathione, di ba? Pampaputi. Pero ito po, iba po siya. Ano siya? Enzyme siya. SOD that gobbles up a million free radicals per second. Kaya nga sabi nga natin dito, it's called indirect antioxidant or endogenous. Kasi it's made from within, made from the body, which neutralizes a million free radicals per molecule per second. Which is matindi-tindi to, guys. Mas marami siyang nanoneutralize. So the question is here, instead of taking antioxidants, why not make them? Diba? Kasi truthfully, guys, yung katawan natin can produce that many. However, diba? So anyway, we have what we call this pyramid of antioxidants na ito talaga, yung internal system natin has the complete and strong defense. Kasi if made up from food, yung antioxidants nyo, it only plays a buffering role. Pag kinain nyo po yan, madaling mawala sistema kasi pwede nyo iihi, pwede nyo i-toilet, etc. Unlike ito, it's made up from the body or within the body. Okay, so how can we fight oxidative stress? By reducing free radicals and increasing antioxidants naturally. However, guys, ito yung challenge, no? Our NRF2 protein messenger gets damaged and deactivated by the age of 22 to 25. So parang nagiging ano tayo, guys. Alam niyo po yung sasakyan na yung battery niya nawala, 'di ba? So parang na battery loss siya ng sasakyan. So kaya nga our company LifeVantage created the first ever breakthrough and only company created what we call an NRF2 activator para na siyang ano, jump start, 'di ba? Na-experience niyo po ba 'yon na mawalan ng baterya, 'di ba? Dahil nakalimutan natin i-off yung ilaw sa sasakyan, 'di ba po? So, para siyang naging jump start ng cell natin to create our NRF2. Para yung NRF2 na 'yan, it will create these three cellular enzymes that is responsible for creating a million antioxidants that could neutralize many more free radicals. So, ang matindi dito, guys, it's made up of 5 natural herbs. Ashwagandha, pang mood balancer and a lot of benefits. Bacopa, green tea, milk tea, cell turmeric. So, if research niyo po sa Google yan, ang dami pong health benefits po niyan. So, anyway, moving on. Our formulation, guys, is 18 times more powerful than the single ingredient on its own. One pill is equivalent to 5 kilograms or 11 pounds of blueberries daily. Ganun siya katindi, guys. Yung isang pill, ha? One pill per day. So it's like you're taking 375 oranges a day. Di ba? Or 120 vitamin C tablets daily or 87 glasses of red wine. Yung iniinom niyo po. Di ba? So, We have also 13 patents in where no other company can copy our formula or technology. And not just that, guys, even top medical facilities like Harvard University, okay, ito, inaral po yung product natin. Free Radical Biology and Medicine, Journal of Cellular Biochem, Colorado State University, American Aging Association, and dami, guys. Actually, Journal of Dietary Supplements, National Institute of on Aging, ang dami pong inaral. So, self-funded research po tayo and everything is published in PubMed.gov if you want to find the research. Even American Heart Association, we're even really grounded with science. So, I'll give you one example, guys. No, sorry if we will extend a bit of time, pero ito, kasi gusto ko makita nyo talaga, maintindihan nyo talaga yung science behind it. So, it said, published in the National Library of Medicine. Hindi lang po ito galing kay Google. Kasi si Google, anyone can publish a blog, di ba? Kaso dito, guys, sinasala po muna bago ilagay dito. Di ba? Kaya nga sabi niya, oh, NRF2 is a master regulator of detoxification and also an antioxidant or anti-inflammatory. So yung abstract nga siya, oh, sabi niya, NRF2 raising factors includes lowering level of oxidative stress. So if you raise NRF2, it has been found out to prevent and or treat a large number of chronic inflammatory diseases in animal models and or humans, di ba? Including various cardiovascular diseases, kidney diseases, lung diseases, diseases of toxic liver damage, cancer, diabetes or metabolic syndrome, obesity, sepsis, autoimmune disease, inflammatory bowel disease, HIV or AIDS, and even epilepsy. Di ba? Sabi ko, research na to, guys. Hindi na po galing sa akin to. Hindi lumabas sa bibig ko. Binasa ko lang po yung research, di ba? Yung study, yung clinical trials po din po nila. So anyway, even Washington State University, they did a recent study in 2015. They mentioned that NRF2 may become the most extraordinary breakthrough in the history of health. Breakthrough, guys, ha? Bagong tuklas na nag-breakthrough siya. So they did also another research, guys, that if a person, okay, pag hindi po siya naka-NRF2 na tablet, na synergizer, yung level of antioxidants niya, bumababa. Okay? Yung production niya, bumababa. So, tignan niyo po, it starts to lower down at the age of 20 years old. Pag 30, tingnan niyo po. Pag 40, nasa baba na. Pag 50, nandito na. 60, nandito na. Pati papunta ng 80. Pag naka-NRF2 synergizer po kayo, one tablet per day lang for the next 30 days, the level of production of antioxidants of an 80 years old nagiging parang level ng isang 20 years old person. Kaya nga, may biro kami dito. Pag naka-protandim ka, NRF2, 80 is the new 20. Di ba? So, because of that, guys, it led to another breakthrough na naman. It's called our mitochondria. So, yung mitochondria daw natin, para siyang battery ng cells natin. Okay? Pag gamit kayo ng gamit ng cells niyo, ng cellphone niyo, di ba? Bumababa yung battery. So, what do? You charge it. So, however, yung cells natin, okay, we need energy. Okay? And as we age, yung mitochondria natin, it gets damaged. So, yung mitochondria, by the way, guys, is our batteries of our cell. Pero wala tayong parang pang-charge ng batteries natin sa cell natin. Kasi as we age, it gets damaged. Okay? And then therefore, we lack of energy and it also affect the function of every system sa katawan natin. Like yung heart natin. Di ba? Pagka tumatanda na tayo, parang umihina yung circulate ng blood and also pagtibok ng puso natin. Di ba? Minsan yung brain natin, minsan yung memory natin humihina kasi parang patanda na rin tayo. Di ba? Parang ganun. Kasi yun nga, because of mitochondria, it's not because parang naano ka na, it's just because of the mitochondria that is getting damaged. So, our company led to another breakthrough, guys, through the use of NRF1 activator. So, this NRF1 activator activates, okay, that production of mitochondria production. It's made up of 5 natural herbs then. Nandito si coenzyme Q10, alpha-lipoic acid, grape extract na, which is rich of resveratrol, maganda po sa blood vessels po natin, quercetin and acetyl L-carnitine. So yan. So it is leading to production of mitochondria, which leads to the production of cellular energy. So yan, even another study, guys, by published here in PubMed. So NRF1 is paid as a new strategic avenue to prevent and treat cancer, neurodegenerative and other diseases. So sabi niya dito, loss of function of NRF1 results in severe oxidative stress. Okay, di ba? etc., genomic instability, development disorders, and adult diseases such as non-alcoholic steatohepatitis, hepatocellular carcinoma, diabetes, and neurodegenerative diseases. So overall daw, NRF1 has appealed attentions as a new attractive therapeutic strategy for human diseases including cancer. So guys, I'm not claiming ha, hindi po to galing sa akin. Binabasa ko lang po yung study. So nung nakita ko to, sabi ko, wow, galing kasi published po siya. Okay, and hindi po basta-basta mag-publish ng study dito sa PubMed. So another breakthrough na naman, kaka-recent breakthrough naman natin to. It's the sirtuin theory. So yung sirtuin daw po is a family of 7 proteins that regulate cellular health, which plays a key role in cellular homeostasis or cellular balance. So, but as we age, guys, they get damaged and depleted by 60%. So our product NAD, okay, is an activator made of natural herbs then, which boost mental and physical energy. Yan, inflammatory response, maintain cholesterol levels already in the healthy range, and many other health benefits. So, ginawan din po siya ng study. Yan, sabi dito, when upregulated, yung NAD natin can delay key aspects of aging. Okay? Activation of sirtuins or nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide, which is our NAD, induces angiogenesis, insulin sensitivity, and other health benefits in a wide range of age-related cardiovascular and metabolic disease models. Diba? Ang galing, guys. So, these are all grounded with research and published medical reviews. So, what happens now, guys, in the cell, if you flip all these three switches at the same time? It boosts up more of the benefits. So, for example lang, guys, no, if naka-NRF2 ka lang, it only provides you 40% protection. Pero kapag naka-trisynergizer ka, which means tinake niyo po yung NRF2, NRF1, tsaka NAD, nagbo-boost up siya ng 73%. Ngayon, sa inflammation sa loob ng katawan mo, healthy inflammatory response, di ba? So, it boosts up 50% pag naka-NRF2 ka lang. Pero pag naka-trisynergizer ka, nagbo-boost up siya ng hanggang 838% effectivity or benefits. Di ba? Ang galing po. So, same with other products. So, moving on, so this is our product. We have Trisynergizer, yung tawag po dyan, combination of the NRF2, NRF1, and NAD. Yan, we have also other products. Itong ibang products are only available sa US, Canada. Pero yung available dito sa Australia, New Zealand is our Probio, our skincare. So, ang skincare po natin, hindi po basta-basta yan. Ginapitan din po siya ng NRF2 technology. So, NRF2-based skincare. So, activator siya. Hindi lang siya loaded with antioxidants. So, meron din po tayong hair care product din po. So, moving on, our products has been tested to be free from lead and mercury and also dirty chemicals. So, it's been tested super clean. So, are you ready to flip the switch? Ano po talaga yung benefits makukuha nito? Number one po talaga yan is living longer. Di ba? Knowing that we are safe from within. Di ba po? Na, kasi minsan we don't know really what's happening. So, who doesn't want to live longer? Quality life. Having this positive mood and motivation. Di ba? Boosting mental and physical energy. Di ba? That quality of sleep. And even we have activated athletes po na Olympic level pa to sila. Na naka-vouch talaga na maganda talaga yung produkto natin. So we have testimonials. If you want to add yourself, guys, please add nyo po yung mga nasa Activate My Life na. We have over 25,000 lives changed in just 4 years. So which means mga puti po yung gumamit ng products natin sa Australia, New Zealand. And we already created 25,000 testimonials of users in just the last 4 years of using this product. So excited nga talaga kami na mapunta siya sa Philippines. And even mga pets po natin, aso, pusa, mga kabayo, pwede din po siya matake. Okay? So, pinatake nga namin sa aso. Diba? Kasi yung aso daw, walang placebo. Diba? Kasi yung mga tao may placebo minsan eh. So, ito daw po. Yung isang aso na ng isang customer po namin is si Jack Tusha. Jack, so 14 years old po siya. And makikita nyo, pag yung aso 14 years old, pag-gewang-gewang na siya, di ba? Kasi matanda na eh. May arthritis yan. Di ba po? Hindi stable yung lakad niya. Yan. As in, matanda na talaga siya. So, pinatake po ng customer po namin muna sa kanya kasi skeptical din sila. Eh, nung nakita after 5 days of taking 1 pill per day, ito yung lakad niya po. Eh, naka-tiles pa po yan. Di ba? Hindi naman pwedeng sabihin ng aso na, okay na ako, di ba? Parang ganun. Okay na yung lakad ko, wala na ako sakit-sakit, di ba? Kasi makikita niyo na lang po sa galaw niya. Yan, yung benefits ng product. Di ba ang galing? Yan. So, guys, if you want to become a customer, you have already distributors over in in the Philippines na you could ask to try the products, pero why not position yourself as well? Kasi sayang, guys, eh. Anyway, if you want to be a customer, you could ask the person who brought you here to ask more information. And just a requirement lang po namin, we set expectations. It's not an overnight quick fix kasi hindi naman po din siya gamot. It's longevity, di ba? Long term, which means we need to use this that every decade of you alive, okay, which means every 10 years na nabubuhay po kayo sa age nyo, it's a month of usage. So, for example, if yung customer namin is 30 years old, at least 3 months. Diba po? Or if 50 years old, at least 5 months. So, ayan. Kasi hindi po siya overnight. So, anyway, guys, I would like to, is Pooja there? Pooja, can I ask your help? Can you share us your quick story about how you found Life Vantage and how, what are the benefits and effects that happened to you with upon using the products? Yeah, there. I'll ask to unmute.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, can you see my screen? Or like,
yeah.
Can you see me?
Okay.
Yes. So everyone, hi, good evening, and thank you for coming here today. Thanks, Sven, for inviting me to say a few words. I'll be very short and very quick. A little bit about myself. I worked as a medical coordinator in a hospital until recently. See, I love my job and I worked very hard and very long hours for many years. It wasn't that easy, so it was getting to me and affecting my health and my family time. So one fine day I decided enough was enough and I decided to quit the job. So in the meantime, my good friend Josie Tong, whom I have known for many years and have been involved with the same nutrition company as before for a few years again together, she introduced Life Vantage to me in August last year. So I travel to US every year to attend a global convention. And in Utah, Josie and I happened to be staying in the same hotel attending the same conference last year. And then at that time, so we were both sitting and talking, and she, during this time, she invited me to visit the corporate offices in Life Vantage. And I must say, I was so privileged to be able to go there, meet the corporate staff, including the CEO and the chief scientist and all the other senior management. But what really got me was I love their culture. They have a very good policy. Like they look after their customers, they look after their distributors, and they're really genuine people. And it's a publicly traded company, so it is, everything is transparent, and everything, like, you know, all the boxes tick for me. And what really resonated with me was the product. I have never seen anything as unique as this product. It's, where can you see something that's reducing your oxidative stress level by 40% in 30 days? And my God, that is a massive result. Not only that, and we have a lot of peer review studies to back up the products, and 7 US patents, and I think there's more now, when, if I'm wrong. Look, really, you know, this was a real game changer for me, and really I didn't have to think too much about it. I thought, okay, I'm going to use a product and I'm going to start the business, because the business opportunity was amazing compared to the previous company that I was working with. So a little bit of my personal experience. During this time, as soon as we came back to Australia after the convention last year, I had a holiday booked to go back to America again. This time I went to South America. And you know, in South America, there are a lot of places that you have to travel to above high places, much higher than 10, 15,000 feet above sea level. And I was really worried that I might have respiratory issues during that time, because I could be asthmatic sometimes. But anyway, I took the challenge and I went with a group of friends. Then we went to really, really high places, like we went to Machu Picchu and so many other destinations. Everybody was in the group was having nausea, headaches, stomach problems, giddiness, lightheadedness, all these things that people have with altitude sickness. And I felt like I didn't even have to have a Panadol. I came out feeling really good with the very mild symptoms. And the only thing I could actually relate back to was I had been on the Protandim for 3 weeks by that time. So really, that's what convinced me. I thought, okay, I can't actually, you know, there's nothing else. It's the power of the Protandim that kept me going. And not only that, ever since I've started taking the product, it has given me mental clarity. I don't have brain fog and I can keep up. My energy levels gone up really, really high. I can, you know, continue to without getting tired during the day. There's so much, you know, that's happening in our business, in our lives. I have been able to manage that really well. So it has been a really good way for me to learn about the product and for me to learn new skills with this new company. And I learn a lot more about the health and wellness and how important it is in our lives. So I'm so glad that I'm able to now stay home with my time flexibility and do a lot more things that I was never able to do before when I was working full time. So it is now my passion to bring this message to a lot more people out there, because I know in this world, there's so many people who need it badly and they're struggling. Guys, with the Life Advantage opportunity, I want to leave a true legacy and share my passion with a true purpose. And I look forward to giving back to the community and helping a lot more people to build their dreams.
Yeah. So there you go, guys. Pooja, wow, that's a really amazing story. Thank you. Thank you so much. You know, guys, that's the reason why we started. I really appreciate. Thank you again, Pooja, for sharing your story. Actually, guys, Pooja is from Australia. She's our business partner over there. But then we don't just treat her a business. We are now family. So imagine, you know, where can you see meeting different, you know, strangers now at this call, but you could consider them as family. Now you know someone living in Australia. So if you want to get contacted or connect with Pooja, just you could message her on Facebook, you know, ask her about her story and stuff like that. So anyway, guys, we are really grounded with science. Okay, we're not just any other network marketing company or direct selling company, just love selling products. Because this is where we started, mission to impact a million lives, mainly on health. Okay, and then the opportunity just came about. Okay, because it started with this guy who grounded the science of free radicals. A year later, he launched a study of antioxidants. That's why he had received this prestigious awards, and one of which is Elliot Crescent Award, which is even the same as award with Thomas Edison, who has created light bulb, or Henry Ford with automobile, etc. So our company has started in 2003, okay, which means we've been there, okay. But then they started selling our products in retail, which means nag-start na po siya sa pharmacy. Nalagay na po siya sa pharmacy, pero nasa shelf lang. Di ba? Now, if you've heard a product that could decrease oxidative stress by 40%, or that could reverse the signs of aging, or that could fight age-related diseases, hindi ba kayo magtataka? Hindi ba kayo magiging, totoo ba yan? Di ba parang ganun? Hindi ba kayo magiging skeptic? Yes, syempre. So one of which is the ABC News. So ginawan po siya ng investigative report. Okay, nung 2005, 2 years later. So which means, kung hindi po nyo po napanood pa to, guys, you need to watch this kasi sobrang big to sa amin. Diba? When, this is one video that I've watched that really blew up my mind. Sabi ko, ano siya? Diba? In-investigate siya. So yung head broadcaster, guys, tinake niyo products for two weeks, okay? And then nakitaan siya na bumaba yung level ng oxidative stress. Okay, kaya nga, because of that, it led to a media flurry that a lot of universities, medical facilities has done self-funded research. Self-funded, guys, hindi siya binayaran ng company. Which means itong self-funded research, self-funded research was done by this, don't even take the word from me. Even take the word from the study from Harvard, di ba po? So that's why, because from 2003 to 2009, they were not doing really well in that traditional business model, yung retailing. Di ba? They're only making 6 to 9 million a year. And now, guys, they hired a marketing consultant, and sabi nung marketing consultant, why not you move it to direct selling? Which means, nabuhay muna yung science po natin. We were founded on science. Yung products po talaga natin, yung nauna. Kaya nga guys, if you would see here, no, but we're a bit short of time, you would see here, bakit I always put an exclamation part about the products because we're driven by science, then the opportunity comes next. Diba? The opportunity will follow because kung hindi maganda yung product mo, yung iba nga, ano lang, ano yung product nila, pero yung ano nila is to earn kitaan, di ba? Parang ganun. Eh, what more kung maganda pa yung produkto nyo? Walang kakompetensya, backup by medical reviews, di ba? So, really, how we do this business is keep sharing, we keep educating people, and every Wednesday, Friday, you could invite, feel free to invite your friends, family, and be educated about this product and opportunity. So, I'll fast forward with this, guys, no? Sorry, We could earn through Smart Start bonus by recommending products. So, wala na po siyang left-right. You get a certain percentage, 30 to 40% per product order sa, ano nyo po, sa commissions. Now, people can join as a platinum pack, which is 30 bottles of NRF2 or 15 pairs of NRF2 and NRF1. Then, you get 40% right away, okay, of 1,000 points. Ito po yung sa Australia, New Zealand. So, since meron tayong ano, most of the team who joins from Philippines are from Australia, New Zealand, then you could earn this you know, commission rate at the moment, okay? So pababa ng packages, which means the number of bottles. So yung gold natin is only 15 bottles of NRF2 or 7 pairs of NRF1 and NRF2. So you earn $200, and then pag silver naman, 7 bottles of NRF2 lang po yan. So anyway, no more left and right, minimum or maximum points to make an income. So direct commission po siya. Kaya nga sobrang generous po ng company natin. So anyway, like any business, 'di ba, we need to have running cost, overhead cost, like traditional business, sobrang daming expenses. Unlike tayo po, you just have to maintain 40 PV and then ano, or a tri-synergizer, even dual synergizer, and then look for customers na pwedeng kainin niyo po yung 200 points every month. You needed to be in 200 points every month para fully paid po kayo ng 40% Smart Start bonus and other bonuses. Pwede naman po kayo mag-maintain ng 100 to 199 points. So, dito po kasi yung every product natin may points. So, yung NRF2 natin is 40 points. Bakit points? Para at least mas madali siyang mapatakbo globally. Okay po? So, we have other pay plan or way of earning, pero it will be information overload with you. We have a perfect video that could discuss more. So, gusto ko lang mapakita yung first bonus natin na Smart Start bonus. So, which is, guys, daily payout po tayo dito. Daily payout, no? And direct income, direct commission. Di ba? So, pag naka-sign up po kayo ng platinum, 30 bottles na orders, may 40% kayo kaagad ng 40%. Anong 1,000 points, which is $400. Okay? So, next na gusto ko po talagang i-share dito, konti na lang po, is itong royalty commissions natin. This is how we earn passive income. When you say passive income, you build, you did the job once but get paid multiple times over. So, let's say may limang distributor po kayo or limang ka-team. Lima lang po yan, ha? Na mag-maintain din po sila ng 200 points every month. Lima lang po, 200 points per month. So, that is 1,000 commissional volume. You at that points, guys, at first level, you get 2% residual income. So that's $20. So let's say times 50 pesos, that's 1,000 pesos. Diba times 12, that is what, 12,000? Diba at the bank, you need 365,000 pesos at least an average of 1.5% term deposit or time deposit. So dito naman, you need at the bank, you need 24,000 at 1% interest rate for 1 year as term deposit. So, it's the same earning potential, pero anong mas maganda? Diba? I-roll out nyo po yung savings nyo kahit konti lang na you just only invested a couple thousand of dollars or hundreds of dollars rather than investing 24,000. Diba? Anong po mas madali? Diba po? So, with that, guys, once you have 5 people, you just invite, okay? 5 more. Teach them how to invite 5 more to hear and listen to our presentation. So, 5 times 5, naging 25 siya. So, yung 25 na yan, they will maintain 200 points every month. That is a total of 5,000 points. So, you get 5% on top of your first level. Guys, imagine, no? You just have to be consistent, persistent, and also, tiyaga lang. You will never realize at the fourth level, may 625 ka na distributors na maintaining 200 points. And what more dyan sa Philippines po? Eh, dyan po taga-Pilipinas talaga tayo. Eh, dito sa New Zealand, mas konti yung chances namin, pero nagawa po namin. Okay po? So mas mahirap nga po dito kasi mga duguan po yung ano English mag-present, di ba po? So anyway, at the fourth level, guys, if ganito na po karami, na 625 lang katawa, I'm not asking you to look for 500 people, 50 people, only 5. 5 na magduduplicate, 5 na gagawan talaga yung negosyo ng seryoso. Di ba? So at this fourth level, guys, that's already a total of $10,200 monthly income so far. Okay? So we have other bonuses, guys. Like example, yung elite bonus po natin. If you become an Elite Pro 7, you become part of a 1% share of the total global sales of LifeVantage. So, dito po, ito po yung mga countries available tayo. So, baka may kakilala po kayo taga US. Yan, may US, ano po tayo, guest po for tonight. So, we're very grateful, Tita Marge, for coming with us tonight. So, we have Canada, may team din po tayo dyan. Mexico, Australia, one of our biggest teams. Si Pooja is from Australia. Japan, Hong Kong, Thailand. So, guys, if you want, you take a screenshot of this. Kung may kakilala po kayo, yan, malaking opportunity siya. So, it's a global wellness business, di ba? So, we just opened in China last month, Singapore this month, and then Philippines, guys, next year na, April. Or baka mas maaga-aga pa. Di ba? Kaya nga, very exciting to, guys. Kasi kayo po yung nauna na marinig po tong opportunity and products po natin. So, now who wants to be the next elite? Anyway, so we have what we call an income disclosure. Okay, that if we have what we call leadership ranks. So every leadership rank, okay, we have an average monthly commission paid at rank. So pag Pro 3 po kayo, okay, may mga Pro 3s na po tayo dito sa call po natin. And sa Philippines, grabe, excited po. You're making at least an average of commission of $626. It will take an average of 8 months to achieve that one. But because of our system, most of our distributors or new upcoming distributors achieve it in a couple of 30 days or even less than a week. Di ba po? So we have even a Pro 5. Itong Pro 5 po, Ma'am Pooja, si Pooja and even Carl is a Pro 4. So $1,496 monthly income. So we have a Pro 5. Si Ate Marge from US, congratulations. Bagong Pro 5 po natin yan. So $3,107. Diba? An average yan. It takes you 16 months. But there are some other distributors that can make it even in 3 months. Diba? 30 days. Basta, ano, focus lang sa negosyo. So, yours truly, guys. Kami po ng misis ko. We hit the big run, which is Elite Pro 7, which is a monthly average of $13,000 USD. So, which means, guys, it is not always about the money. It is about the options that you could create in your life. Diba? If I'll ask you if you're making this much, what options it can give you. It's not just about the money. Eh? It is that you will have more choices in life, di ba? That you could contribute to the community, di ba? You could give more, give back to your parents, you could build a legacy for your family. So, kaya nga sinasabi ko, timing is everything. Because why? Sabi nga ni Jack Ma, in business, you don't have to be the best, you just have to be the first. Di ba? Kaya nga, 99.98% of the community, guys, haven't heard about this yet. Kasi we did not paid or invested in commercials or infomercials or in advertising. We use direct selling. We use network marketing. We use referral recommendation. Kasi we believe that we want to educate people. Di ba po? Kaya nga, we're very excited dyan sa Philippines. Oh my goodness, guys. If you just don't know about the opportunity. So, titignan niyo po yung itong ano, graph na to. Si LifeVantage nandito pa po. Nasa ground pa. Nasa pioneering stage pa. Most people join pag naka-stabilize na yung company. Eh, kung mag-join na sila, nandito na si LifeVantage, kumikita na siya ng $1 billion per year. Sayang, wala nang room for growth. Di ba nandito na? Dapat nag-join kayo dito pa. Kaya nga, nire-relate ko po siya nung time na, what if guys, if you heard of Facebook, okay? When it was selling its shares at a very cheap price, would you buy it? Di ba? Siyempre, bibili kayo ng Facebook shares kasi bakit? By now, milyonaryo na po kayo kasi tignan po, magkano na po si Facebook ngayon, si Google, Apple, if we just know how much they're worth back then, di ba po? So, anyway, if you would see the trends, why is this business the perfect business to invest on? Kasi makikita niyo trends. It's a rising wellness opportunity. And we're selling products that, or we're moving products that are second to none. Wala pong kakompetensya, activators. And plus, we're using an e-commerce or online platform, guys. Di ba? Which is, yan yung trend talaga ngayon. So even wellness industry is the next $1 trillion industry, guys. Kaya nga, make the use of that. So I love the model kasi no more ano inventory, low entry cost. You have your own personal website. Imagine, guys, no? Imagine. Less than what? A couple of $1,000 or $100, depende po sa package na papusukan nyo. You have opened yourself an opportunity to a global online wellness business. Diba? Global online wellness business open in 20 plus countries. Diba po? That you could move, use leverage. Diba? And so the last, guys, is can I do this? Paano ba yung training and support dito? Ito yung pinakamaganda dito, guys, kasi we will really, you know, help you if you help yourself. We have our daily meetings, guys, daily meetings na lang. Dito nga sa New Zealand, ano na, anong oras na, mag-aalauna na, di ba? Pero nagpe-present pa rin kami kasi bakit? We want to support our Philippine team because we are here to serve. Di ba? We are here as your leader and because we want to duplicate that to our team. Kasi kung nagre-relax lang kami, di ba? So, magiging relax and complacent din po team namin. So, it's always start with our leaders para when we bear fruit, diba, ganun din po yung magiging members and our next following leaders natin. What I love about this system, guys, is we have all the support that you want. Kayo na lang po mamili. Diba po? So, sabi nga ni Richard Branson, if somebody offers you an amazing opportunity but you're not sure you can do it, just say yes. Then learn how to do it later. So, guys, ito yung apat, no? Kung ito, you've already heard about everything. So, kung yung products, swak ba sa inyo? Yung Complan, okay ba? Yung product, okay ah? Nakita nyo po. If yung product, amazing yung medical background, may backup siya na ano public studies, yung Complan ba natin, can you earn quick money? Di ba? Na kung may ma-sign up kayo kagad, may 40% commission kayo kagad, and solid residual income, na every order of your whole organization, you get a certain percentage. And then lastly, third yung ano po natin, timing. Di ba? Kahit gaano kaganda yung product or Complan nyo, pero kung nahuli na kayo, sayang. You just missed the boat. Pero ito po kasi, ano eh, hindi pa, nakalapag pa lang eh, hindi palipad pa na eh. Di ba? So, minsan kasi, di ba, sasakay ka ba or titignan mo na lang eroplano na lumipad, di ba po? So, ganun po yung timing natin. And lastly, yung support system. So, kayo na po decide, di ba? So in 12 months, guys, we created this user organization and I wouldn't create take the credit of it. So this is my journey in my third day, guys, of joining LifeVantage, partnering with LifeVantage. In my third day, I created $5,000 worth of sales that helped me hit Pro 3. In my fifth day, naka $20,000 of sales tayo, which is Pro 5. 1 month, naka $50,000, which means in my first month, I finished Pro 6. Maintain in my second month, which means naka-move tayo ng $50,000 worth of sales. And then in my third month, one of our biggest month, na Pro 7, which we moved $100,000 worth of sales. Diba? And because of that, we achieved Pro 5 Summit, in where it's an all-expense-paid travel incentives and everything. Ako, guys, I'm not, hindi po ako negosyante talaga. I'm more passionate about health. Eh, dahil nag-swak talaga yung health product, edi mas gumanda pa yung negosyo, di ba? Sino po nakaka-relate dyan? Di ba? Dahil sa sobrang ganda ng products, ang sarap i-share, ang sarap i-educate yung mga tao, di ba po? So, because of that, guys, we created passionate wellness advocates as well. Di ba? That now we are what we call LifeVantage family. Di ba? So, yan. A total of 775 distributors and 448 customers in 11 markets. Created in just 12 months. Okay? And counting pa. And counting. So, which means, guys, we have a system to help you do the same. Okay? So, ito po kami, yung mga naka-achieve ng Pro 5 Summit. And many more will come. So, guys, it's up to you now to decide. Educated decision, di ba? You could turn your dreams into a reality, but how? What opportunity? What vehicle? Di ba? So, if not this opportunity, what? Anong opportunity that can help you achieve this one? Di ba? If meron pang mas maganda, please let me know kasi baka tignan ko siya. Di ba? Pero kung di ba? Tignan niyo po. I-try niyo kasi sayang eh. How will you ever know if you don't try? Di ba po? So, if not now, then when? Di ba? When? Pag dumami na, pag alam na ng lahat, di ba sayang? Kasi sasabihin mo, sayang. Dapat nag-join na pala ako 5 months ago. Di ba? No, now, if not you, then who? Sinong tutulong po sa inyo na mabago din yung buhay nyo and makakontribute din tayo sa iba. Diba po? And makatulong din sa iba na sila din pwede mabago yung buhay niya. So, Carl, Coach Carl, thank you so much for the time. Thank you so much, guys. Sorry, medyo na-push out tayo ng time. Pero I hope you learned so much tonight. And yeah, I hope to welcome you to our Life Vantage family.
Thank you, Mentor Van, for sharing your expertise and knowledge, no, especially sa product. Grabe, kakaiba pala yung product natin. And sharing about the comp plan din, na it may be for you or not for you, but chat nyo lang, di ba? Sayang, napakaganda ng timing, guys, no? No, it's not to miss out kasi wala pa dyan. Kasi to add on, minsan lang tayo mabigyan ng opportunity, no? Napapunta pa dyan. But normally, na-invite tayo sa ganitong opportunity kapag nandyan na. No, and talking about the support system, here we are, guys, 24/7. Kaya grabe, hopefully, if may mga tanong kayo, please go back to the person that invited you here tonight. And if you're excited to know more, to join again for another overview, I will be having another overview ngayong Friday po, 7:30 p.m. So, isi-share lang po namin later on yung flyers para maka-invite din kayo sa family and friends nyo to check out our amazing opportunity and product. So guys, once again, thank you very much for your time and have a good night po.
Thank you everyone. Sige po, happy morning. Oh yeah, and Sir Richard. Thank you po. See you again soon. God bless.